goodness.
Hey, do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him. I'm so stupid.
Yeah, I have an idea. Why don't we find something to cheer him up? What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway.
Okay.
Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up. Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine.
Hey, she just had surgery.
I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go. There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
Yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. It starts falling apart! We gotta move! Go! Go!
Fuck, he's good.
No shit. We should be going after them, instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on? Manny. What the fuck is he doing?
Luring them to us. Get ready. Ali! Hey! Let's get up to the bridge!
Ali, over here!
I can't wait to get my hands on this guy. Oh, shit.
Go ahead, I'll cover you. Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far.
He's right there! Go, 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 go!
Keep the pressure up!
Shit, watch out! Watch out! We got you, pendejo!
Flush him out.
He'll be waiting. This way. If you bring this asshole back to Isaac, you'll be golden again.
Let's just see what's left of him once we're done. Manny.
You.
Yeah.
Who was that?
Shit. It doesn't matter. Let's get Levin and get back to the aquarium. Come on. We'll take that boat. Which way? Come on. Get down.
Get them to the shelter. Go.
Oh, this is bad.
How do we get through this?
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah, we can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
Chasing me. Trying to make her stop.
I was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen.
Yeah.
You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way. I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
We need to move. She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people. Hey, you're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah?
Come on.
Stay behind me.
Be careful.
Abby.